First, the Tower of London, arr! The guards won't know what hit it. We'll swoop right down and take the crown, and the crown jewels with it.
And when we fly to Paris, all the treasures I'll be grabbing. The Mona Lisa will look lovely hanging in me cabin.
Hey-ho, imagine the places that we'll go.
No one can stop us when we're so high in the stratosphere.
Hey-ho, we'll be the freighter that thunders every one of the world's seven wonders when we're up in the skies.
But who can fight a frigate that flies?
No one can fight a frigate that flies.
Next we'll roam to Rome, me lads, and here's what I'll be stealing. I'll rob the Sistine Chapel of the Sistine Chapel ceiling.
And for all the folks in Egypt, it will be a dismal day.
They'll be crying for their mummies.
Will we take their mummies away?
Oh, hey-ho, imagine the places that we'll go. No one can stop us when we're so high.
They will all cower in fear.
Hey-ho, from Delhi to Rio to Venice, there's no city that we will not menace when we're up in the skies.
Or who can fight the frigate that flies?
No one can fight a frigate that flies.
How high we will be. 'Cause the blue fairy dust surely packs a mighty wallop.
Only takes us
soon
over.
It will set us free. From the chains of gravity. Then we'll hoist up the sail and we'll set course for the sun. 'Cause when you've got wings, no wicked deed cannot be done.
And we owe it all to our great and glorious captain.
Although now that you mention it, why are we taking orders from some fairy anyway? At 2, 3, 4.
Hey-ho, imagine the places that we'll go. No one can stop us when we're so high.
Giving the pirate cheer.
Hey-ho, we'll be the freighter that plunders every one of the world's seven wonders when we're up in the skies. For who can fight a frigate that flies?